What's up, sports gaming universe? My name is the Big Puma, and over on my channel, they call me
Be Ready.
First off, you're probably not used to seeing some WWE over on this channel. Matt, or not as fan, plays a lot of Madden and NBA and NHL and stuff like that. So I wanted to be the first to put some WWE over on this channel, just to have you guys check out something a little bit different. And speaking of not as fan, I want to thank him for allowing me to put this on his channel. I really appreciate it. He has helped me out with certain things, video-wise, since I started doing sports videos. So, like I said, we are playing WWE 12. You see the list of wrestlers here. But what I'm going to do, instead of picking a wrestler that, you know, I know the moves and all that stuff. Also, just I'm gonna do this random. You hit them, I have a random opponent as well. So, under my custom superstars, Buck McGraw, who is the character that I play in MLB The Show 11. He's the center fielder for the Houston Astros. You can check out his gear right there. Another created character that I made, Ace McGregor. And I'm not quite finished with him, but he's got some cool stuff coming his way. Hulk Hogan, X-Pac, Kane. And this Kane is actually downloaded from the Creations menu that you can see here. And you can go to Advanced, and I have a couple different attires for Kane. WrestleMania 18, and of course, debut, which is my favorite when he came in 1996, I believe. We'll back out. We got the Road Dogg, Jesse James. There we go. And the badass Billy Gunn. And then we have Sting's TNA. He's in TNA now, who has like this whole Joker gimmick thing going on. So, and then we've also, you know, of course, Divas here. Downloaded Superstars. There's a handful there. So let's hit random. Kevin Nash. That's a good random one right there. And we're going to pick. So let's see who his opponent will be. Michael McGillicuddy. He's a loser. That would be easy. Let's try it one more time. No matter what, this is who it's going to be. Hawk from the Road Warriors. I'm down with that. And let's have his entrance attire, which I assume he leaves those spiked shoulder pads on. I'm not totally sure. Guys, all the WWE videos I do on my channel are live, which is this commentary right now. As we select the arena, you can see all the different types of arenas here and some downloaded ones. Right now I'm doing a WWE Universe where I play one character on which I've changed Raw and SmackDown to Nitro and Thunder. So on Monday Nitro, I'm playing as Mason Ryan. On Friday Night Thunder, I am playing as Justin Gabriel. You can see my custom arenas here. We got the WCW Thunder and Nitro arenas. Halloween Havoc, Modern Warfare 3, that's actually a pretty cool arena. NWO, Sold Out Arena, and Fall Brawl. And let's do the Modern Warfare arena. And usually, I cut the entrances off, but seeing as Not As Fan doesn't have a lot of wrestling on his channel, or any for that matter, I'm going to go ahead and leave the entrances on. So we'll play the match, and I'm going to be quiet while the entrances go off and let you guys check them out. And I'll be back on the mic when the match starts.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Approaching the ring from Detroit, Michigan. Weighing 380 pounds, Kevin Nash.
Thank you.
All right, guys, let's get this on the road. And he's not wearing his shoulder pads. Oh, well, that's cool. Let's start this off with a huge clothesline. And, oh, I've got a tie up here. Now, if anybody, if any of you guys follow the wrestling world or WWE, Road Warrior Hawk actually passed away a few years ago, and the Road Warriors team, which is Hawk and Animal, were inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame, I want to say last year or the year before last. Nah, you missed, and now you're going to get punched and dropped on. But, oh, big. Kevin Nash has just recently come back into the WWE, feuding with Triple H as far as, like, you know, he used to be my friend, blah, 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 blah. It's basically a big soap opera. But they just fought at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs. This video is being made about 3 days after the TLC. And they had a match. A ladder match. Oh, he missed the big boot. They had a ladder match where there was a sledgehammer, which is Triple H's weapon of choice, hanging high above the ring, and the first person to get that sledgehammer got to use it. And Triple H used the crap out of it, just putting a beating on Kevin Nash. They say, you know, breaking his nose and different stuff. You never really know if wrestler injuries are real. You know, sometimes just as, you know, Kevin Nash needs a vacation, or they only brought him in for that one, you know, one feud with Kevin Nash. I mean, with Triple H, I'm sorry. So who knows if he's really hurt. I mean, I'm sure he's in some pain. I mean, geez, you don't fight a ladder match. Big elbow off the top rope. You don't fight a ladder match and come out basically unscathed, so... But, like I was saying earlier, I do some WWE videos on my channel, and as of right now, I'm really only doing the Universe. Matt Ryan is on pretty much top of the ladder here, and he is going to be taking on, in a number one contender match he just took on, I'm sorry, I'm focusing on the match here. Oh, and a reversal. He just took on Vladimir Kozlov to become the number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship. We're going to do something a little... We're going to throw him out of the ring. And over on SmackDown, Justin Gabriel is feuding with Wade Barrett, who came in after a match and just totally wrecked. Look at that. Jeez. He just totally smashed Justin Gabriel with a lead pipe. Not cool. We're going to powerbomb this fool through the announce table. Oh my gosh, it didn't work. That makes me look dumb. Well, Kevin Nash is going to do something outrageous and jump off of this. Oh man, very nice. And this is, now we, oh shoot. Oh shoot. Damn it, come on now. Yeah, you're not, you can't handle me. Get on that table. Okay. You can't actually break that table. Oh, he's hurt. Take that. What's happening? Nope. Yes, here we go. And we're going to go once again. Drop the signature move on him. Oh, he reversed it. Come on over here. Don't reverse it that time. You punk. And in this game, they have what's called wake-up taunts, which they do in wrestling. You know, they beat on the mat and they do things and to get the other wrestler to wobble into him. Oh my gosh, he reversed the finishing move and now he's got his own. That does happen every now and then. And we're not going to let that... Oh, crap. Dang. Let's get out. Oh, God. And scoot out of the ring. Jeez. All right. Let's finish this up here. Oh, well, that was not what I wanted to do. And he's scared. He doesn't want to come over and fight Kevin Nash. Let's just end this with a big boot. Oh, come on. Come on. Now, let's go ahead and take care of business here. One, two, three. And that's how we do things, guys, over on the Big Pumas channel. I appreciate you guys for checking this video out. I know it's kind of long, but WWE Universe, man, it gets exciting. It gets interesting. So, once again, thank you, Nodus Fan, for allowing me to put this up on your channel. And, guys, if you want to see any more WWE on my channel, you can check it out. I can't believe that table didn't break. You can check it out over there. Or if you would like to see more over here on Nodus Fan's channel, I don't think you would have an issue with it. Just say, hey, we want to see some more Big Puma. And I'm sure he'll let me do that. Matt, I'm just messing with you. Guys, thanks again for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to Nodus Fan. If you are not, come over and check out my channel, AMF.